Hey, what's up, guys? Over here at James's today. You guys seen him on many of our videos. He's the owner of this nice new 2022 phatmoto all terrain. We're gonna go on a little cruise today, and we got a dual bike camera going on. You know, both of us got harnesses on, so we'll get two perspectives from these bikes. So come along for the ride. It's gotta be fun.
Thank you.
Up here, we stop real quick to visit this old Carnegie Hall building that I used to work in when I was in my 20s. My father-in-law at the time had a construction company, and I was working for him, and we was paid to replace every single window in this building. I forgot how many hundreds are in there, but it's huge, and it's a really neat historical building. I wish my GoPro hadn't shut down, because I had a lot better voiceover or narration prepared for that one, so... Anyways, enjoy the ride.
Looks like it's closed.
Yeah, close it right now. I spent about 2 months all them windows, man. It was a lot of fun. I don't know what like that.
You want to go out or turn?
It's up to you, buddy. I got all the time in the world. You take one.
We go two roads.
Thank you.
Well, this is going to about wrap up this ride video with James and I. I apologize. I wish my other camera was working. It cut off literally seconds after I started recording. I'm not sure what's going on with it, but hate that. I apologize. But James and I would like to thank you guys for riding along with us, and especially on his bike. Sorry it's a little bouncy, but it's a cell phone. That's all we got to use today, so we did what we could. I hope you liked it, and we will see you guys real soon. Thanks for watching.